guys, it's Anna Raquel, and today I'm going to be doing a drive with me slash kind of get to know me. I feel like y'all don't know me at all. So that's what the point of this video is going to be. I'm going to play some of my favorite songs on this playlist while I'm on my way to a coffee shop. If you guys like these kinds of videos and want more, be sure to give the video a thumbs up and be sure to subscribe. And I'm definitely going to get copyrighted, but it's fun. I'm going to vlog also the rest of this day too. If you're not ready to go home, can I get a hell no? Daddy, we like to party. This is our house, this is our room. In the night, can't you see it's me who found that light? This is our
Jersey! Oh my god, there's two!
Smile now, back and say what I want to say. I'm gonna give you guys my first fun fact is I was born in Galveston, Texas. By the bluest beaches in Texas, in the nation. Only the bluest water, y'all. Oh my god, just married, that's so cute. Brothers, I'm a Cancer. That's also another thing. So my birthday is July 21st, 2002. I'm a Cancer. Cancers are very sensitive people. I have lived in Texas my entire life. That's why I don't wanna be in Texas anymore. Another fact is I love being super, super involved. I'm really involved in my college campus with a bunch of different organizations. I love vlogging on my busy days because I can look back at it. I have two siblings. I have my younger sister and my younger brother. They're both middle school and high school. I'm not gonna talk too much about my siblings because I want to protect their privacy as much as possible, but I have two siblings. Okay, next song. First May, make out in your Mustang to Radiohead, and on my 18th birthday we shop. It is so cute. Literally, oh, like my aesthetic, everything about it is just so pretty. I love it. My parking meter is about to expire. That's why I'm heading out. And also because it's almost 5 p.m. and I have other things to do. So now I'm going to go to Lowe's because I'm going to go get a marble slab to make my TikToks more aesthetically pleasing because my countertops in my apartment are actually disgusting. So this song came on in the coffee shop and I literally almost cried, like, to get some directions because I have no sense of direction. Should I put the top down? It's only a 13 minute drive.
Let's do it.
I still find your hair in my bed, mouth in my nose, oh.
I made it to Lowe's, y'all. I got too shy to keep recording with the top down. That's why I put it back up. Because people kept pulling up next to me. New crib. Guys, I got it. But the best architect.
Isn't it so good? It like brand new, like it's never even been lived in. Anyway, which one was the one that I was looking at? Let's research. Ka-chow, this is what we're gonna get, y'all.
It's gonna look so good. Oh, y'all, I'm so nervous.
Oh my god, I literally should have just got...
I should have just curbside picked up, but this is more fun. Look at me, Gab. I'm Bob the Builder. She is the moment.
Baby, six. Where you at, six?
I don't judge people on looks, but this guy looked so freaking sketchy. I literally cannot tell you how fast I just pulled out of that Lowe's. Absolutely not. I literally went to Lowe's by myself, and it's all just old men. The stares I was getting. It's fine, I'm fine. Anyways, another fun fact about me is that I have only danced like somewhat seriously for like 2 or 3 years. Another fun fact is I did ballet when I was a baby. I was like 6 years old and I did that for a while. And I did jazz at Allison's Dance Academy, which is closed down now. So fun, so fresh. I remember I did Swan Lake for one of my recitals. So, oh my god, this just reminds me of my mom. This next song. I think it's because I was feeling a little homesick that I added this song. Some people in Tyler drive so crazy for no reason. I hate people. People cannot drive. It is just so... Oh my god.
Big Birkin bag, hold 5, 6 fingers, snatched up, dirty as this. Baby girl, you need to back.
Period.
Look like me. I bet your little brother wanna bump on me.
I did so many things today, guys, like by myself. Anyways, another fun fact. I'm a finance major currently. You guys probably, if you watch my videos, you probably know that already, but I'm a finance major.
I don't know what else to say, like.
I'm allergic to shellfish and fire ants. It really sucks. God really hit me with that double homicide. And it's funny because this past summer I worked at a seafood restaurant as a hostess, and everybody just thought it was so comical how I'm allergic to shellfish and I was working at a seafood restaurant. But like, whatever. Oh, a lot of people get confused on where I'm from. So I told y'all I was born in Galveston. My parents are Honduran, which makes me Honduran, but also my mom is mixed with like a bunch of things. She has ancestors from Lebanon, so that also makes me like 0.2% Lebanese, which is why people think I look Indian. I'm not Indian. Nothing against them, but I just am not Indian. That misconception, and also people think I'm Mexican because that's like the first thing they think of. When they look at someone, they think they're Hispanic at all. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.